As a celebration of the historic and beautiful Reader's Alley and a kickoff to summer. Although the weather right now, we might not know that, but summer in Montana. This event has grown over the years and has evolved into a full-fledged shindig that continues to celebrate the special place as well as celebrate each other. So this is something that's very key to me and important. The block party is about community, about everything else. It's about celebrating the things which bring us together. It's about sharing ideas and laughter and joy. It's about wellness and about honoring the past and the future in the best way possible by being present with one another, for one another, in the here and now. So thank you so much for coming together as a community. Continue to pay that forward as well and bring other people into your personal communities and expand. It's lovely. I do want to give some special thank yous. First and foremost, thank you to our title event sponsor, Montana Heritage Commission. We could not do this without you. You are amazing. So thank you, Montana Heritage Commission. Thank you also to our community sponsors, DoubleTree by Hilton, SoFi, who has stepped in now twice for us and actually brought sponsored a tent spot. sponsorship for us at the very last minute in attempts to help us stay dry. So thank you for that. And as well as Montana Internet as a corporate sponsor. Finally, thank you to our numerous supporting sponsors. We have many in the community. Thank you to HCTV, who is floating around and taking filming this lovely event tonight for us. So I mentioned raffles. If you have not yet had a chance to check out our raffle prizes or have not seen our roaming toga wearing raffle, there's one's waving over there, raffle ticket sellers, please go ask them what sorts of awesome prizes we have. Our sort of granddaddy prize has a $1,200 value, and that is actually a rental of the entire Reader's Alley grounds, which is amazing. So wedding, graduations, any anniversary, any sort of event you would like, this is a beautiful place to celebrate it. So we have many other great prizes as well. You can get your tickets through roughly 7:30, 7:45. I will announce winners on the stage, and I will have perhaps seven young kids help me pull tickets, which is always fun. And then after that, we'll go into a second round of our main acts. But for now, we have a very special guest to welcome. It is Mayor Wilmot Collins, who is making his way to the stage right now and is going to say some words about this event and share some wonderful insights. We're very thrilled to have Mayor Collins be part of this event and help us celebrate Reader's Alley and everyone here in the community. So with no further ado, please welcome Mayor Wilmot Collins.
Thank you, thank you. Let's give a round of applause to Merlin. As I was looking at Merlin's pillars, it sounds like Helena. Critical thinking, creative thinking, connecting with nature and building community. These are the pillars of Merlin. And they remind me of the description of Helena. So Merlin, I thank you. Merlin is dedicated to enriching lives. Through what? Philosophy. We have some philosophers around there walking around in the white. Thank you. I think this is great. Helen is enriched by this event. This is a community event that should be all over the country, all over the state, all over the city. Merlin, you started this. I hope others can emulate this. This is their official summer kickoff. You know how I found out? Today at Farmer's Market, it snowed. We know it's summer. I also want to congratulate the others who participated in the Governor's Cup. There are so many different community events going on. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Enjoy yourself, and thank you to Merlin again.
Thank you, Mayor Collins. One thing that I failed to mention, and I really need to mention, speaking of philosophy, if you have not yet had a chance to walk into Caretaker's Lawn, there is an amazing exhibition set up by a group of young philosophers at Cottonwood who have been working hard since the beginning of this year to develop their ideas and thoughts. And they are a very creative bunch and have been wonderful to work with. And they have many of their ideas actually displayed up for you to take a look at.
Mama, I'm sure I'm a internet. Little things are down by the double. That ain't nothing but tense and loving. Hey, little thing, let me cause of mama, I'm so out of it.
To be good.